ABB's global service presence is unrivaled. With over 250,000 robots sold around the world, ABB has a unique knowledge base of industrial robot applications in many industries. And when it comes to providing first-rate service, ABB is second to none. There are more than 100 ABB Robotics service locations in 53 countries. Over 1,300 dedicated specialists provide technical support, parts, remote troubleshooting, training, on-site repair, and workshops for customers and their robots. Customers expect us to deliver the same support services with the same procedures and practices around the globe. To facilitate this, we've developed practices that ensure your robot and controller are maintained based on ABB's product manuals and extensive experience. ABB service agreements comprise from a base level of telephone support on an as-required basis right through to a sleep-easy comprehensive flat-fee support program for telephone support, preventive maintenance, parts, remote services, and on-site labor services. We have built-in full flexibility into our service agreements where you can make your own choice from four core service packages. With the selectable options from our service agreement configuration tool, our experts stand ready to help you choose the service solution that suits your needs. However, let us focus on the preventive maintenance service element of supporting your robot installation. Robots comprise a set of mechanical gears and motors controlled by a sophisticated controller containing electronic components and drives. Just like our own cars, the reliability and availability of these components can be improved when certain items are inspected as part of a preventive maintenance program. Before our engineers commence work, a safety assessment of the work area is undertaken. Once the engineer is happy with the safety, he will perform the lockout, tagout procedure, preventing anyone from applying power or resetting the system while he's working on the robot. Then the engineer commences the preventive maintenance tasks using a standard set of inspection programs and processes adopted by ABB across the world. An inspection program not only looks for parts that can be worn or be perhaps damaged, but also provides the opportunity to clean any parts that may be affected by contamination and atmospheric conditions. For example, such things as contamination on the drive, heat sinks of the controller, can affect the cooling properties and thus the lifetime of the components within the controller. The condition and airflow of the fans on the controller also needs to be inspected and rectified if required to ensure adequate cooling is provided to drive modules. Particularly more so if the controller is working in a high temperature or dirty environment. The inspection activities are performed using tools specifically designed to suit the purpose. These include airflow meters, so-called thermal anemometers, to measure the airflow of the controller cooling fans while recording the flow rates in the checklist. A traffic light indication process is used to determine the correct working range for the environment and the ambient temperature. On the robot arm itself, inspection programs need to be designed to incorporate the necessary steps to check such items as the appearance of mechanical damage or wear in any of the axis, the cable condition is not damaged or cracked, and that the oil in the gearboxes associated with each axis is inspected for contamination. The program will also need to highlight whether or not there is a requirement for an oil change. As part of the inspection, we test the oil condition by taking a sample with a syringe. After checking if the oil is clear and doesn't smell, the next step is to measure the amount of steel dust in the oil, signs of which can indicate bearing or gear damage. To support these tasks, our engineers also refer to video animations of the correct methods and processes to use for checking the airflow and changing the oil. Once the reading has been taken and entered in the maintenance report, a color-coded traffic light system aids yet again in the identification of potential issues. If any oil changes are to be carried out, then a vacuum pump is used to remove the oil, saving both time and the inconvenience of waiting for the oil to drain. If the oil reading is at a critical level, then we recommend further investigations, such as a more detailed analysis, as this may indicate that the gearbox is badly worn and close to failure. After the inspection is complete, then any critical indications are suitably shown in orange and red on the inspection document and brought to your attention, where a follow-up action plan can be discussed and agreed. Following the ABB recommended maintenance procedures ensures that any work undertaken not only provides you with the peace of mind that your robot will continue to operate at its performance level, but also ensures that your warranty status, where applicable, is maintained, further minimizing any potential future costs for spare parts and repair. With a service agreement from ABB, unplanned stops are reduced to a minimum, and when they do happen, ABB can deliver a response within minutes via our embedded remote services solution. At ABB Robotics Customer Service, we want to provide you with the care and attention your robot system needs from the moment it is installed to the end of its service life. When it comes to supporting your robot, we don't believe in a one-size-fits-all approach. Instead, our service philosophy is built around flexibility and freedom of choice, where we strive to move from just being a supplier of products and services to being a partner. We work with customers to create a comprehensive lifetime service and support strategy, utilizing services from our complete portfolio.